So this is our first floor bathroom, and the way that the house is currently set up, there's this little closet here for all your bathroom supplies. But what we want to do is eventually knock down this whole area to widen it and create a bigger opening for the living room. And the solution that we found is that we want to open up this wall here and recess some shelves. Now, I did some measuring and it seems like this wall is definitely deep enough to have some recessed shelves. So that's what we're gonna do today.